The post-Diwali hangover persisted as a dense layer of hazardous air coated Delhi and adjacent areas. At 8 a.m., Delhi's air quality index was 449, classified as severe. The air quality index was greater in Noida, Gurugram, Ghaziabad, and Greater Noida. The poor air quality endangers the entire population's health. It is dangerous for those with heart disease and other chest issues. Dr. Arun Mohanty, professor of cardiology at Sir Gangaram Hospital, said patients with ILDs and COPD are at risk. It is alarming to learn that 10 to 15% of youngsters have asthma or allergic bronchitis. It is also risky for COVID-19 survivors who have weakened lungs. The national capital's air quality deteriorated Thursday night and Friday morning as hundreds of people defied firecracker restrictions enforced by Delhi, Uttar Pradesh, and Haryana. The city awoke Friday to a hazardous fog. Those with respiratory issues should stay indoors. The poorest air quality of all international capitals is found in Delhi. Despite the government's prohibition on crackers, even the green ones, numerous people were observed lighting them during Diwali, adding to poor air quality. Experts blame the city's poor air quality on unfavorable weather circumstances and a toxic cocktail of pollutants from firecrackers, stubble burning, and other local sources. Stubble burning accounted for 36% of Delhi's PM2.5 on Friday, the most of the season. Subscribe Indian Journal to stay updated with the latest news.